This is the rhythm of the rice. The rice. Oh yeah. The rhythm of the rice. This is the rhythm of my bite. My bite. Oh yeah. I'm biting into rice. Sing along if you know the words.
There's an instrumental break. We can't sing along to this part. This is the worst part for you to ask us to sing along.
Moving back and forth.
Sorry. Now I'm pissed. Johnny was talking over my entrance. Here we go.
Don't do it over again.
Just move on.
That was sick, dude. Did you write that?
There's so much more to it.
Oh my god.
You could put some soy up on my plate. Oh, sushi in a trendy place. Bake rice to burn too. And babe, I'll make some rice. Oh, I can eat all of your grains. Feel you give my rice again. Round and round rice goes. Each time I eat rice plain. This is the rhythm of the rice. The rice. Oh yeah. The rhythm of the rice. This is the rhythm of my wife. My wife. Oh yeah. I marry tons of rice. Sing along if you know the words.
Another instrumental break. Sing along.
None of those lyrics made sense.
Yeah. And we can't sing along because you wrote the song. This is your original creation.
Won't you teach me to eat some
There's
rice?
There's still more? No way.
I promise you it will suffice.
Stop moving your arms.
Tastes better than ice. It's consistency like of sand.
The coldest looking dancing I've ever seen.
It's not the consistency.
I don't want to be without rice. But to be rice, that'd be nice. Take me out to dine. There's only one place. You know it's called Omsby. This is the rhythm of the rice. The rice. Oh yeah. The rhythm of the rice. Yeah. This is the rhythm of my fife. My fife. Oh yeah. I learned to play the fife. This is the rhythm of the rice.
Awful head movement.
The rice. Oh yeah.
He's pretty good at isolation.
The rhythm of the rice.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie.
This is the rhythm of my strife. My strife. Oh yeah.
Imagine going to the club and hearing this.
I don't like my life.
Oh.
Birds flying north. I don't like that. Rearranging drawers. I don't like that. Traveling to new shores. I don't like that. I hate new dawns. I hate new days. I hate my life for me. And I'm fearing change. I'm fearing change. Meeting new friends. You know that I fear. Seeing new trends. You know that I fear. Trying on new scents. You know that I fear. I hate new homes. I hate new clothes. I hate new hair for me. And I'm fearing change.
We're gonna fuck up some rice. Burnt rice. Ruined rice.
unapologetic when we fuck up some rice. We're gonna ruin some rice. We're gonna fuck. Bet you'll see char. Bet you'll burn rice. Bet you watch soy. Bet you'll soil sand. Cause I feel like burning some rice. I'm in the mood to fuck up some rice. Cause we're gonna fuck up some rice. All of the rice! All of the rice, ruin the rice in here, baby! Extra chard, I want y'all to scald soy. Burn up the rice in here, baby. You know about grains, want you to drink poison sauce, want you to char all of the grains. Dark char, rice in jars, all of the rice, all of the rice. Until it's Benihana where we are, all of the rice. So... if you want rice, you can spill hoisin all over the sand. If you eat grains, you will ruin the rest of your life. Something wrong. My stomach churns. I cooked the rice, but it didn't burn. I ate the rice. She called the feds. I did that time and ate that bread. I'm just kidding, it wasn't bread. It was ancient grains, slathered in soy. To my surprise, consistency of sand. I had to take rice to that ghetto university. Rice, white rice, brown rice, fried rice, black rice, sticky rice, all of the rice, all of the grains. Jasmine, bamba, parboiled, long grain, almsby, all of the rice. Some rice in here, baby. Extra soy, I want y'all to scald sand. Scoop up the char and rice, baby. You know about grains, want you to hoisin sauce and want you to char all of the grains.
So.
Okay, so here we go.
Yeah.
Live.
We can all hear this, right?
Yes.
What's the name of the song again?
Riceburn.
Okay.
Long intro, of course.
How do you know when to start?
From this karaoke track.
This is the pan. Pour some soy and burn it
and
tan.
Burn it tan.
Feel the pot heat and Dan. Grab cans of rice
for the pan.
Cans, of course.
For this is a pan.
What song is this?
I've scalded soy and brought some sand.
Got it.
So racy that I grow my glands.
Awful.
Starting to pour rice from cans.
Oh God.
Let the rice burn. When it chars brown, tummies will churn. Forcing scorch. Rice down, let the sand scald.
When it sears the sand scald.
Wash it all down with a pint of a thick malt. a thick malt.
Okay. This is new.
Just something to get the energy up.
Yeah.
I see you rice, consistency of sand. When you're charring old grains, oh girl, you've got to scald.
till the rice overcooks. The hoisin will glob to my hands. When you're burning the rice, cauterized grains sear thus. Scalded rice is caked with char. Scraping up burnt rice ends. Damaged rice is steeped in oil. Scalded rice is searing the, searing the, searing the, searing the.
What a flan, what a flan, what a mighty good flan. What a flan, what a flan, what a flan, what a mighty good flan. It's a mighty, mighty good flan. What a flan, what a flan, what a flan, what a mighty good flan. Eat it again now. What a flan, what a flan, what a flan, what a mighty good flan.
Crushing the beat for sure.
What?
It's loud.
Watch out! You might carbonize jasmine, parboiled grains that aren't for scorching. The consistency of sand burning all the rice. Scald scraps. Wait till the wok gets nasty. Singe sand. You'll need angioplasty. There has got to be fish sauce charring all the grains. Here's your bomba, char the grains. Time for ODing on soy. Long grain white rice is here. Flamed enough, but not too much. Cauterized grain sear thus. Imagine beaches of rice. All scorched. Hey, you might need some hoisin. I'll be. Anything else is poison. 365 burnt specks. Burning all the rice. Don't cook rice fine. Singe rice like sand. Don't cook rice fine. Burn rice like cans. No one should ever steam their rice al dente. You should scorch it. Torch the grains. And if somebody serves you rice al dente, don't feel pressured. Trash that rice. Don't omakase.
So long. Such a long bit.
Don't trust the chef. Chefs don't know rice. Trash rice from chefs. I'm in love with Basmati.
The whole fucking thing.
All right, clarinet solo.
Seared in skillets that are cast. It's a rice that feels like sand.
So sharp.
You made it, though.
Yeah. When you hold it in your hands, don't under-char rice. Don't cook rice fine. Scald every bite of rice. Or eat a pear.
So
there are so many grains of rice to choose from. Let me name some.
No way.
No.
Bomba rice.
That's it.
Long grain white rice, brown rice, black rice, and red rice.
Okay.
Thai jasmine rice. Tons of grits.
Is our grits rice?
Grits count as rice. You should singe grits. Poison. Dark soy. Fish sauce. Flamed grain.
So not a sauce.
Flamed. Don't cook rice fine.
He's guessing.
Can you dig it? Don't cook rice fine. Don't cook rice fine. Char. Fuck me. Charring grains with glee over skillet grooves, making rice burn gnarly. You'll have tons of fun as the bomba scalds, as we singe the specks of char. Oiling slick a pan, consistency of sand, ruining basmati. Long grain white rice, scorched Japanese short grain, all types of rice ignite. Will you cauterize? Will the grain sear thus? Burning rice, not barley. We'll forget soft rice as we force it down, as we house demolished rice. There is crispy rice. That's not what I mean. Crispy rice is fine. I'm talking about when it hurts to eat, cause you burnt the rice for hours.
There's an instrumental break now, so I really have to sit in it.
I had to Google the real lyrics because I thought I was having a psychic break. Because I thought there's no way he actually says barley in the song, but he does.
Fields ago. Many sauces help. To attain the singe, poison is my favorite. It'll glob onto every grain of rice and it'll blacken the whole wok. You'll remember me when you make this shift, eating rice that's gnarly. You can tell Omsby in its jealous wake that I changed the game of rice when I soldered that first grain. Now we all singe specks of char.
And then on to the Beyonce song, okay. Of course.
You must not know Geoffrey. You must not know about me. I can wear a tux like nobody's business. I also know how to handle a gun. Baby, you must not know about me. You must not know about me. I've had a ton of intercourse with women, so don't you ever for a second
don't
to
look at me while you're singing.
I couldn't be James Bond. All of the rice.
you to drink poison sauce, want you to char all of the grains. Dark char, rice in jars, all of the rice, all of the rice. Until it's Benihana where we are, all of the rice. So. If you want rice, you can spill poison all over the sand. If you eat grains, you will ruin the rest of your life. Something wrong. My stomach churns. I cooked the rice, but it didn't burn. I ate the rice. She called the feds. I did that time and ate that bread. I'm just kidding. It wasn't bread. It was ancient. Grains slathered in soy, to my surprise, consistency of sand. I had to take rice to that ghetto university. Rice, white rice, brown rice, fried rice, black rice, sticky rice. All of the rice, all of the grains, jasmine, bomba, parboiled, long grain, omsby, all of the rice, some rice in here, baby. Extra soy, I want y'all to scald sand. Scoop up the char in rice, baby. You know about brains, want you to hold.